Barney should be on the far side of that... canal.
Well, there used to be a bridge here. Let me see if I can scout a new path. Ah, wait for me here.
Thank you. Level detected. Dr. Freeman! Barney said you were on the way. We got split up by snipers, and he's pinned down in a warehouse up ahead. Go ahead, he's relying on you.
Wait for me!
Trapped him up on that warehouse roof. He was going for a cache of grenades, but I doubt he can get to them now. Go on, Dr. Freeman.
Infested. The rest of them headed upstairs. They took the chance with the snipers. I guess they're still up there.
Over here! Over here! Gordon, I can't move! These snipers got me pinned down! Gordon, lob a couple grenades! That'll clear them out! Gordon, take out these snipers, would you? How about a grenade, Gordon? That's one down, one to go, buddy. You're quite the returning hero these days, Gordon. Hey, come on! Let me get this gate. My civil protection status still gives me limited clearance. Did you hear a cat just now? That damn thing haunts me. Watch the headhumpers, Gordon! I'd like to take a moment to address the an old building up ahead. A bank, a museum, or something like that. Whatever the hell it used to be, now it's a nexus for Overwatch in City 17. It's the main source of pain for this part of town. Thanks to a huge suppression device, it's raining down hell from the roof of that place. Even then, the suppression device will, suppress anyone coming through unless we shut it down. Then let's go! So much for stealth. You've been spotted! There's that gate I was telling you about. We'll have to come back here after we get it open. If we get it open. First, we gotta get into the Nexus building.
Choosing instead to embark on a path of... Make no mistake, Dr. Freeman.
You're not gonna hurt that thing from down here, Gordon. We'll have to shut it down from inside.
Pardon me.
Look out!
At the moment, I didn't even me with suspicion. So much for seeing this. Help me win back their trust, Dr. Freeman.
Gordon, we could use their help.
This will do nicely.
I'd like to take a moment to address you directly, Dr. Freeman. Yes, I'm talking to you. This is death and finality. You have plunged humanity into free fall. Even if you offered your surrender now, I cannot guarantee